I'm checking on my little fan that I installed. And there it is. It's working. It's drawing out. It's drawing out some air. It's a good thing. It runs on that little solar panel. And it's pulling air all the way through the hive. And my bees are really, really active right now. Like, really active. Crazy active, and they're not like chilling on the doorstep no more. Well, they are, but not like they were. They're really, really active. So maybe that they're not as hot. Maybe they're cooled down. I don't know. Let's find out. Let's check in here and see what's going on in the hive. Not that many, as usual. But they're moving a lot more. Which, I don't know, maybe it's a good thing. Maybe there's good airflow going through there. See this one right here? That's a solid black bee. I don't know what her job is or her purpose. Maybe she's not an adult. They are. Everywhere. Landing on me. Again, I'm just out here sweating. I think I got pretty cocky about not getting stung. I might get stung. But it's crazy that I see a hornet or a yellow jacket around and the bees aren't bothered by it. But they're attacking something.